Put the flour dough ball into the top hopper. Adjust the required thickness. The dough will be pressed into a long strip for the first time. And then turn the long strip of dough by 90 degrees for the second pressing, and finally. The finished product through the conveyor belt is nearly round up to 20-inch pizza crust.